Gonna hold against the Dodgers.
Number 12.
Next for the Dodgers, Wilson Ramos. This guy needed to get things started here in the top half of the ninth.
Wilson Ramos.
Behind 0-2 now.
Yeah, no one down here.
Oh, come on.
Wow, that was a pretty good two-strike slider right there. I think that would fool them, and the umpire, too.
2-2 to the Dodgers catcher.
Here we go, guys. Let's go.
The 2-2.
Ooh, good call.
When your closer comes in and strikes out the first guy he faces, everyone on the team can kind of take a deep breath. Still have two more outs to get. But retiring that leadoff guy is always huge when you're trying to shut a game down.
Evan Gantt.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Driven to right field and deep. Margaret going back on it.
Oh, he ran into the wall. Otherwise, he would have caught it.
Around second. He's on his way to third. The relay. And he'll make it to third safely. So the tying run is 90 feet away with only one gone. Next up for Los Angeles, Justin Turner. He's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that.
Of course, I have to go against Justin Turner here.
That's ball two.
Fastball just a bit up.
This would seem like an easy RBI situation. 2-0 count, right in scoring position. But you have to know there's an open base. He might be pitching around.
Swing and a miss, 2-2 now.
The offensive approach here is simple. You know the pitcher's going for the base, so set your sights middle of the plate. And then don't worry about the outfield.
Damn.
Comes the runner from third, and that's going to tie the ball game in the top of the ninth.
Great job.
You know, D-Row, in today's game, it's not easy scoring in the late innings, so that RBI base hit to tie things up, that comes at a really good time.
Yeah, I say it's not easy. Right. They got 11 guys in the bullpen. A guy throws under 97 miles
number
an hour with sinking fire. That is unbelievable he's able to get that knock in that big spot.
No balls in one strike. Possible go-ahead runs on first,
hey,
one away.
Hey, 2, let's roll it, huh?
Behind 0-2 now.
Little guessing game going on right now. Being late on that fastball after the change, he had to be sitting off speed right there.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Pulls this one in the air out to left.
I got it.
Number 20 is there, and he has it for the out.
Cut it, cut it. Hold on to it.
will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line.
Number 29, Brandon Drury.
A look down at the knees for a strike. And even one and one count to Brandon Drury. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Ball two.
I had to count two and two.
Yeah, we need you right here. Let's go, kid.
High in the air out to center field. Waiting on it is Almora.
All right.
And that'll retire the shot. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Bobby Avila. He'll look to bounce back after striking out last time up. It's a strike. Served out to left off the end of the bat. Gets down and he's got himself a base hit. So the Dodgers get their leadoff hitter on base to kick off the inning.
Hey, sometimes that's how a rally gets started right there. I know it's a soft liner, but leadoff man on usually poses problems.
That's a ball.
Below the knees, one ball, no strikes. Two balls and no strikes to count to the Dodgers center fielder.
This is a spot right here playing first base. You have to close with a runner on first, a left-handed hitter up in a 2-0 count. There's a pretty good chance if he hits this, he's going to hit it first base line. So if you're the first baseman right now, be on your toes and be ready for a play.
What?
And he will not have a play behind him. It's an
you didn't.
Here's Corey Seager. It was a walk in his last trip. Corey drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing in one.
Hey, that's a great job by the pitcher to get ahead right there. You know you've got a star hitter at the plate. He's not afraid to go to two strikes or go deep in the count. That's what you have to do. You have to put him at a disadvantage.
Here's Chris Davis now. And he bats in a big spot here. Go ahead, run at third. Two men out. Fastball here as we'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. On the ground.
It's called a game. What happens when you have your closer be a rookie?
Riding in to score is the runner from third, and they've taken the lead with a run here in the 10th.
The catcher, number 40.
Here's the catcher, Wilson Ramos. Trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. Ball one to start the at-bat. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Margo's under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Pedro Alvarez will pinch hit here. And
yeah, we took the loss here.
But hey, they're not going to fight as they lock up a nice little victory here in 10 innings.
Damn.
A coach counsels one of his pitchers who has just blown his first save. A pitcher's morale can be delicate. A pitcher is confronted with a less than stellar stat.
Wow. 4-game losing streak.
Number 12 is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Number 12.
It's funny, now that I'm at the majors, I kind of feel like I'm totally lacking the ability to operate the majors.
Here's Tyler Austin now. So far, 2 for 3 in this
one. Here comes the first pitch.
As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan Vero, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage.
Yeah, you know, Dero, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it's obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one. Here we go.
Two.
Got him.
And missed. He got him on strikes.
When your closer comes in and strikes out the first guy he faces, everyone on the team can kind of take a deep breath. Still have two more outs to get, but retiring that leadoff guy is always huge when you're trying to shut a game down.
Come in.
Behind 0-2 now.
It wasn't at all where I wanted it, but hey, it works.
First in time, the Yankees are down to their final out now. Here's Miguel Andujar now. He needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Right there for strike one.
You know, guys, sometimes guys don't like pulling the trigger. They want to see something go by, calibrate the speed, calibrate the break, and then make their adjustments. Maybe that's the case right here.
Got him.
To end it here, and with that, this one is over.
Well, there's no doubt they've looked pretty inept the last 5 games, but they got the monkey off their back here with the win.
The final line score for our ball game tonight.
7-5, tonight's final. The Atlanta Braves took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end.
Number 12
will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Number 12.
Circle change.
In to start the ninth, Marcus Semien, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Hey, not impossible, but highly improbable. Even when you're at home to score 3 runs off a closer like this guy, they've got the work cut out for him.
The 1-1. Well hit to right, but that's
a ball boy out there making a play.
The 1-2. Fouled away.
That's bold.
And that one stayed too low, apparently.
Yeah, he struck that right here.
Got him. Good slider outside. Good slider outside.
Your closer comes in and strikes out the first guy he faces. Everyone on the team can kind of take a deep breath. Still have 2 more outs to get, but retiring that leadoff guy is always huge when you're trying to shut the game down.
Miguel Andujar comes on with 1 gone here as he looks at a called strike 1.
Great take, attaboy.
Lays off the circle change there, a ball and a strike.
Right here. Come on now.
Line hard.
That ball's down.
Foul. 1 out, nobody on.
Balls up.
Popped him up. Freeman over to his left.
Ball.
He brings it in for the second out of the inning. Digging in to try it again. Ken Rowell comes to the plate of the last chance for his side. Rowell. 2 out here in the ninth. This one's down to third. Throw to first will be in time to get him. And the Braves have taken game one of the series on the road as the ball game is over.
Yeah, that's what you want to do when you're playing on the road. Take it right to the home squad and get a win. Now the pressure is off.
The next game. Doing good work, so.
Takes the mound now as he's been called upon to pitch.
Number 12.
Another one against the Yankees.
Leading off the inning, number 25, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
You know, guys, sometimes guys don't like pulling the trigger, They want to see something go by, calibrate the speed, calibrate the break, and then make their adjustments off that. Maybe that's the case right here.
Way outside, 1-2. Slapped hard the opposite way. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
Well, you're usually in this situation looking for a swoop and a blast.
Oh, shit. Aaron Judge.
Hit a missile. Bring the time up to the plate. Let's see if
it's one good thing. I didn't have to. I didn't have to face Aaron Judge.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on.
Yeah.
Fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. And as Yankees fans,
I knew that was going to happen. I hung that.
He started salivating when he saw it, but stayed back enough to put a great swing.
And a strange line developing for him in this one. He's been lost.
Oh, shit.
And that's a base hit. 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances.
You don't get too many pitches a day in the big league middle crush. His eyes lit up right here. His pitch was lucky. He's not getting another ball.
Now time is called, and a very wise decision here with the potential winning run at first. They'll opt to put a little extra speed on the base path. Marco settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. He's got a chance to end this one and send his fans home happy. If he
forgot how stacked this roster is until I had to pitch against it.
One to start the at-bat. The 0-1. Runners on the move for second. Strike call. Now the throw down.
He's safe.
Well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base.
That's a swipe in the bag. And this catcher, he throws really well, too. So that's not easy. Good job there by the baseline.
Ball. 1-2 to the Yankees catcher.
That's a good take on that fastball there.
Hey, your turn now. Keep it going. Come on.
His hitting zone. Not everyone has the discipline to hold back on those.
He throws him on the fastball there. Yasmani Grandal becomes out number 2 in the bottom of the ninth. Here's the first pitch. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. Ball one.
Man, he certainly got him protecting the plate right there. He almost got him.
Now a drive.
Yep, that's
right
it. He crushed
this
that bitch.
Do it. Game over.
Yeah. Dude, this that roster is stacked, man. Thank you. against the Nationals.
Your attention,
number 12 enters from the bullpen to do the pitching.
Number 12.
Ready for another shot now. Anthony Rendon, who's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Anthony
flying toward center field. And call that a nice clean base hit, his first of the game. So the leadoff hitter in the inning reaches safely for the Nationals.
Nice piece of hitting right there. Kept his shoulders square, his hands inside the baseball.
Oh, Paul Goldschmidt.
Nice.
Well, I just came in to hold it.
Here's the first pitch. And he just missed outside. Aboard here at first with nobody out. No offer on that. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, let's turn it. We'll do right now.
Here's the 2-2 pitch. And that changeup didn't tempt anybody and misses for ball three.
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like
he was shifted. But not for a double play either.
You know, as a former infielder, Danny, they always say you can't be in two places at once. You got to be a little frustrated right here.
Let's get ready.
Making quality picks, and a guy shoots one to the right side. Normally a vacated spot right there. 9 out of 10 times somebody's there to make that play. Unfortunately not, and now you've got a couple of guys on.
Count even now at 1-1. Rendon, second. Goldschmidt on at first with nobody out. Fouled off. On the ground is short. Could this be two? One there.
No, he's in there.
Not in time, and they'll just get the one. Ready for another chance? Domingo Santana. Clearly, this is a critical moment in this ball game. Go ahead, run a third.
Yep, that's probably game.
Gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third. He's safe at the plate. And here in the ninth, they have taken the lead. Riding in once again, Michael Taylor. Hit in two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. 0-1 the count. Ready with the 0-1. Hard hit ball to second. And the throw to first is in time, but the damage has been done. Aaron Altener will get the call here.
I wonder if you're going to turn that double play for one.
To an end 6-5, the final. Washington. Wrapped up their 20th road win of the season. Trevor Gott wins his fourth game out of the bullpen this year.
This team's pitchers are being challenged to ask more of themselves.
I'm in to get a save. Oh, look at these blacked out uniforms.
Now is Anthony Rendon. Two hits in four attempts to this point. This is in the air to right. Margo's under it.
Get to see the same three people that probably hit on me the other day. There's Rendon.
Digging in once again. Christian Beck.
Maybe not. Sweden so far in this one and looking to erase. Face Betting Court the other day.
Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. Lifted in the air to center. Waiting on it is Almora. Two gone. Victor Robles will get the call. Pinch hit here. We'll see what he can do with two out when the base is empty.
Victor Robles.
He starts him out with a strike on the outer half. And a changeup runs inside on him as he's got a back out of the way of that one. 1-1. Swung on and missed for strike number two.
The count is 1-2.
Last strike now for the Nats.
1-1.
Back to the mound.
Got him.
In time to get him. And the Braves have bounced back from consecutive losses to take game three of the series as this ball game is over. A tight one, 7-6, the final score tonight. Mike Morin claims the win out of the pen, his firm. Well, ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager.
Number 12.
Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far.
Paul Goldschmidt.
92 splits the plate, and it's strike one. High fly ball.
Ooh, I got lucky.
Waiting on it is Almora.
Lucky that Goldschmidt didn't jack that.
Digging in and looking for more. Darryl Lincoln singled his last time.
Darryl Lincoln.
Hey, come on now, let's go. Come on.
Hey, we got one.
Field in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
No, that's
too low. 1-0.
Hey.
And the fastball hitting 93 on the gun. It's 1-1. The 1-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
You got it. You got it. You got it.
On my mind.
Cordova is there, and folks are starting to head for the exits now. Two gone here in the ninth. Carlos Gonzalez, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth.
Gonzalez,
beat it out
right into the shift. Played on the backhand.
Okay, I survived through that.
Well, as a former pitcher, you know I love these low scoring games as opposed to those slugfests. This was like a throwback game when home runs weren't so common and pitching was really dominant. No complaints here.
3-1 the final score this afternoon. Atlanta came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. Julio Teheran earns win number 7 on the season. Number 12 records the save, his 5th of the year. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Mark DeRosa and Dan Plezak and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon: for the victorious Atlanta Braves, 3 runs on 7 hits, no errors. They left 4 minutes.
Ooh, durability going up. Take that one. All right, this is loading. I'm going to take a quick back.